Oh, well, you know what time it is? Well, I mean what day it is. It's time for the weekly Saturday tag presented by Dave, also known as the Broker Moose, and that's Moose. Now, originally, I did this video outside. So this is my second time doing this tag because the battery on my camcorder died. I only got to say who the tag was for, and the camera just died. So now I'm going to do it inside because I got the camera charging up. So once again, it's time for the Saturday tag sent by Dave, the Broker Moose, Ass Moose, or whatever you want to call him. But I think he prefers to be called Dave. Anyway, you ask 10 questions, 10 answers you shall get. Now, I have a funny feeling that we've done this tag before for some reason. And, well, I don't do the tag again. You might not get the same answers as I give you originally. But let's see what I can do. Okay. How long does it take you to get ready in the morning? Maybe 10 minutes. Like, get dressed, do my usual business, and have a coffee, and that's it. So about 10 minutes. What kitchen appliances do you use the most every day? Coffee maker. What's your favorite fast food chain? Actually, none of them, because I don't care too much for McDonald's. I don't care too much for Burger King. So the fastest food chain I do like is Tim Hortons, because I go there for coffee. I have their donuts or whatever. Sometimes I go there for lunch, so I would see Tim Hortons. What's your favorite family recipe? Roast beef. My parents, every week, once a week, my mother or my dad even, made a pot or a roast beef dinner. Do you love or hate roller coasters? I love roller coasters, but the old ones, the old wooden ones. The newer ones, like which goes around like doing loops and upside down and everything else, no way will you get me on those. But the old-fashioned roller coasters, the old wooden ones that went up so high, then dropped, then over, and made the turn, that was it. What's your favorite family tradition? Going up to the cottage every summer. What's your favorite childhood memory? Same thing, going up to the cottage. What's your favorite movie? As I'm going to say, because I say in all the tags I seem to get, which is my favorite movie, The Shawshank Redemption. How old were you when you learned that Santa wasn't real, and how do you find out? Now, I forget the age I was. And I knew that Santa wasn't real because he never gave me the stuff I asked for. But how do you find out? Kids have a very imagination. And I was like, when they are young, you believe in Santa. But when you get older, you know that he's not real, because why else will your parents be buying the stuff and hiding them? Why else? And they always say, oh, well, we sent a helper, because he won't be able to get around to our place, so we buy the, you know. But how did I find out? I just knew. How, I can't really remember, but I do. Is your glass half full or half empty? Now, you could take it both ways. Some people would say it's half full, and other people would say it's half empty. Myself, it's half empty because I drank half of it, and I'm looking for a refill. Anyway, those are my answers to this tag. Until we see each other again, Dave, you take care.